John Jones is a bad guy who's trying to be a good guy. If we were living 1,000 years ago, he would be on a horse with the biggest battle axe waiting in the back, hacking heads off, and everybody would be running. And those people have always existed. These dominators have always existed.
Yeah.